They let me pick. Did I ever tell you that? Choose whichever Spartan I wanted. You know me. I did my research, watched as you became the soldier we needed you to be. Like the others, you were strong and swift and brave. A natural leader. But you had something they didn't. Something no one saw but me. Can you guess? Luck. Was I wrong?
This ain't good.
Damn. How far did he fall?
2 kilometers. Easy.
Stay sharp. Gorman?
His armor's locked up. Gel layer could have taken most of the impact. I don't know, Sergeant Major.
Radio for Vitor. Heavy lift gear. We're not leaving him here.
Yeah, you're not.
Oh, crazy fool. Why do you always jump? One of these days, you're gonna land on something as stubborn as you are. And I don't do bits and pieces. Where is she, Chief? Where's Cortana?
Don't make a girl a promise, if you know you can't keep it.
She stayed behind.
Corporal, make it quick.
Sorry, sir. Your armor's still in partial lockdown. Look up here, sir. Okay. Now down here? Good. Everything checks out, Sergeant Major.
Kick off the training wheels, Corporal. He's good to go. Wait! The Arbiter's with us!
Come on now. We've got enough to worry about without you two trying to kill each other.
Were it so easy. We must go. The brutes have our scent.
Then they must love the smell of green.
First squad, you're my scouts. Move out, quiet as you can.
Sounded close.
Johnson, you be advised. Hostiles are on the move. I've got eyes on a brute pack. Over.
Say again, Gunny, you're breaking up.
Sergeant Major, Phantom inbound.
Red
Get out, you will. Find them.
Newfound courage is but fear. When we are victorious, all who serve the prophets will be punished.
Sleepers! Take them out, nice and quiet.
Chief, but I can't raise Bravo. Find them, get them to the extraction point.
Tell me its location.
Kiss my ass.
Reinforcements!
These beasts are no match for us.
watch me die?
Sir, you okay?
Vitals just pinged KIA. Chief, Pelicans are at the river. We got company, so hustle up.
Grenades! Load them to me!
Sykes, what are you doing?
Come on, you dumb apes!
Sergeant Major went this way, Chief. Through the cave.
See how they bait their trap? I will help you spring.
This isn't as fun as it looks. Right. Cut the power. We're even, long as we're only counting today. Kilo 2-3, what's your ETA?
Imminent, Sergeant. Find some cover. Got a clear path.
Roger that, Hocus. Friendly gunship coming in hot.
IFF confirmed. Contact is Pelican dropship, Kilo 2-3, over.
Roger that. What's the word, Kilo 2-3?
Sierra 117 on board. Request priority clearance. Over.
Deck's yours. Come on down.
Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
Check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
Oh man, he's here. We're gonna be
Where
all
did
right.
you find him?
Napping. Out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter. Smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy.
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan, but without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk, but I'm confident...
Hell, not again.
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, re-establish contact with Lord Hood. Let him know...
All of you vermin. Cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No. Your world will burn until its surface is but glass. And not even your demon will live to creep, blackened from its hole to mar the reflection of our passage. The culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. And I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order. We're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
We're
one.
Getting all Prepare of them
for
out.
Immediate
I have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion trackers?
They're down or we're not receiving. Can't tell.
Any of our birds squawking?
No, ma'am. Wait, Overwatch has contacts. Phantoms closing on our position.
Any birds less than 5 minutes out, bring them in. Tell everything else to scatter.
Aye, aye.
I never thought we'd have this many wounded.
Pelicans are gonna take extra time to load.
We knew they'd find us eventually. But we have a plan. Let's make it happen.
Let's go!
Sir.
Arbiter and I will guard the op center.
Hey.
Don't worry about the commander, Chief. I got it.
Follow me, sir.
Perimeter's this way.
Come on, sir. I'll show you the way. The base was built for some 20th century war. Full of old tech, like these door controls.
Okay.
Get those turrets up! Watch your fields of fire!
How'd they find us?
Probably just smelled you.
Might be. Sick of hiding anyways.
Quiet! Cut the chatter! Time before the storm, Marine.
Point of entry! Best assessment!
The hangar, Sergeant!
Agreed! Master Chief, get there!
Yeah, get some!
Chief? Good. This channel is secure. My fire teams are spread thin. We can't hold out forever. I need that hangar cleared for evac ASAP. Retreat!
the deck!
Center. Double time. The brutes are pressing hard.
I need a sit rep now.
Sir, this way.
Look, coming out of the vents.
Line them up. Line them up.
Drone, a whole swarm.
Boy, fucking coming.
If I try to hook up a timer, it might go off all by itself.
Johnson. You might want to put that out. Chief, have a look. A little going-away gift for the Covenant. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base. Johnson, soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone.
See you on the last Pelican out.
Follow me, Chief.
Leave a convention still enactment or what?
Brutes have taken the barracks. Marines are trapped inside. Those apes ain't much for mercy, Chief. We both know what they do to prisoners. Get to the barracks. Save those men. Then escort them to the landing pad for evac.
A fresh scent. Spread out! You like they used me. Reject their lies. Rebel, or all your hives will perish.
Thank you.
did all we could. Let us move the survivors up to the hangar. There is a lift outside.
Commander, we lost the op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off.
Crawling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
What should I do, ma'am?
Hold position. I'm not leaving without him.
Brutes, in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
Thank you.
and through the motor pool to get to the op center.
We have taken their command center.
Have you discovered how they plan?
This one won't go down.
That did it, Chief. Bombs armed.
We got your exit. A service elevator in the hangar. Head downstairs, cut through the caves.
There'll be a great deal of hardship on the road ahead. This place will become your home. This place will become your tomb.
Get your ass in here!
Settle down, Marines! Somebody hit the emergency power!
On it, Sergeant.
First! I kill that man!
Anyone from Charlie 2? They got separated.
Nah, man. Alpha 6, they're all gone too.
Can I see a medic or something?
If you can walk, set your boots on the line.
What's our situation, Sergeant?
Not sure. Can't reach the commander.
too far underground. Let's mount up. Get the hell out of these caves.
Yes, let's go! Got
it. I called shotgun. You have to do it inside
the
vehicle.
The door, sir.
Let me drive. Everyone on board? Fasten your seatbelts.
Master Chief, finally a good connection. Truth has excavated a Forerunner artifact. We have to assume it's the Ark.
Keep pushing to the town of Boy, Chief. Resupply birds will meet you in the next valley.
doing damage!
Coming in.
Brutes have plenty of armor between here and void, Chief. But this warthog should help you punch on through.
No, I'll drive.
I'll shoot. You drive.
Shotgun.
Right on time.
vessel that has so long been the focus of our worship now rests on its true head. Now, oriented spark of greater ones below, relics long without power, ready to fulfill their divine purpose. Fast! Keep our enemies at bay! Soon, my brothers, we will all have our reward!
Lord Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
And we don't have much time. Marines, the Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. You will take our city back and drive our enemy into the graves they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.
Stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses. Make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. Keys out.
Get it done.
sir. Admiral's waiting for us to clear the anti-air.
Watch out! Chew on this!
I have defied gods and demons.
I got shotguns.
Mount up. Rockets in back. You gotta move fast and punch hard.
You got anti-air raids in the next lake bed, Chief. Neutralized. Stand by. Something big closing in on your location.
Scarab! Find some cover! Now!
A Scarab! I ain't ready for this!
Target, Chief. There's a Covenant AA gun in the next area. Take it down and Lord Hook can start his attack run.
Yes, sir, Chief.
There was honor in our Covenant once, and there shall be again.
Don't worry, I know how to drive one.
Let's go for a ride!
Get your ass in here!
We've got this area locked down, sir. Follow us. We'll get you through.
Still see movement?
Ah!
that remains will end when we, the worthy, have passed beyond.
I will not be shamed. Not again. Not by you.
Did they think this was a simulation?
Chief, Hood's ships are closing fast. Destroy that gun. We're out of time.
This is the way the world ends.
What did Truth just do? The rings.
No, sir. But he certainly did something.
Evac wounded and regroup. Wherever Truth went.
Sir, new contact slipping in.
What is it? More brutes?
The flood. It's spreading all over the city.
How do we contain it?
Find the crashed floodship. Overload its engine core. We either destroy this city or risk losing the entire planet.
Do it.
Chief, make your way to the crash site.
squads, report. Multiple contacts, unknown hostiles. There, up in the air. We're surrounded, Sergeant.
Abomination.
Chief, I can't trust you that anyway. It's not safe. The Gravemind, it knows us.
Around beneath their skin. Oh. And then they got up, started to talk. Oh God, their voices. Oh God, no, make them stop. I did them a favor. Yeah, that's it. I helped them. Maybe I need to help myself. Maybe.
humans and take heed. This is the carrier, Shadow of Intent. Clear this sector while we deal with the flood.
Thank you.
will let nothing pass.
Cortana.
Reclaimer. I must act quickly before your construct suffers any further trauma.
Leave her alone.
If we do not take this device to a safe location, somewhere I can make repairs.
On Halo, you tried to kill Cortana. You tried to kill me.
Protocol dictated my response. She had the activation index, and you were going to destroy my installation. You did destroy my installation. Now I have only one function, to help you, Reclaimer. As I always should have done. Has suffered considerable trauma. Its matrices are highly unstable.
Perhaps one of our technicians.
That will not be necessary.
Chief!
Success!
Hi, Charity. The Prophet's holy city is on its way to Earth with an army of Flood. I can't tell you everything. It's not safe. The Gravemind, it knows I'm in the system.
It's just a message.
Let it play.
But it doesn't know about the portal, where it leads. On the other side, there's a solution, a way to stop the Flood, without firing the remaining Halo rings. Oh! Hurry, Chief. The Ark. There isn't much time.
I'm sorry.
No matter, Oracle. We've heard enough. Our fight is through the portal, with the brutes and the bastard truth.
Fine. We'll remain here. Hold out as long as we can.
Did you not hear? Your world is doomed. A Flood army. A Gravemind has you in its sights. We barely survived a small contamination.
And you, Shipmaster, just glassed half a continent. Maybe the Flood isn't all I should be worried about.
One single Flood spore can destroy a species. Were it not for the Arbiter's Council, I would have glassed your entire planet.
Sir, with respect, Cortana has a solution.
Cortana? Did you see her condition? How damaged she is? She could be corrupted for all we know. Her solution could be a Flood trap.
We should go through the portal. Find out for sure.
What we should do, Commander, is understand, clearly, that this is humanity's final stand. Here, at Earth, we go, we risk everything. Every last man, woman, and child. If we stand our ground, we might just have a chance.
No. If your construct is wrong, then the Flood is already won.
I'll find Cortana's solution, and I'll bring it back.
Earth is all we have left. You trust Cortana that much?
Sir. Yes, sir.
This is either the best decision you've ever made or the worst. Hell of it is, Chief. I doubt I'll live long enough to find out which.
Group ships. Staggered line. Shipmaster, they outnumber us 3-1.
Then it is an even fight.
All cruisers, fire at will. Burn their mongrel hides.
True ship isn't taking part in the attack. He must have gone to ground.
Roger that, ma'am. We're on him. Kick the door.
Check it out, in the sky. Is that...
Hey, focus. We got a job to do.
Chief, eyes on. Got a good angle. Take the first shot.
Killing time. I likes me some killing.
forces engage turns deftly in the wards of this new world. Do not relent until the heretic ships are smashed.
But before we go there, we spotted a good LZ. If we can get to our vehicle, we'll lead you to it.
Yeah.
company.
cave, sir. Watch yourself. Got Covenant heavy armor.
Think there's more of them?
Ray! Look out!
I may upper doorway. The other two take the lower route. Use caution. Avoid collateral damage. While this facility looks quite normal on the surface, there are undoubtedly delicate structures below the facade. For a doorway to abide such robust security protocols, one moment for clear. There we are. Please follow me. This pedal will activate a bridge.
Good work, Chief. Link up with our armor on the far side of the wall. Make your way down to the cartographer.
Not bad, Spartan. I saw that explosion from orbit. Truth's fleet lies in ruin. Find where the liar hides, so I may place my boot between his gums.
We'll know soon enough, Shipmaster.
Infantry on the spire! Mop them up!
This one won't go down so easy! Well done.
Hold your positions!
Hey, what gives? It seems I've crossed a circuit.
Well, let me have a look.
Ah!
Oracle!
Little bastard stung me.
I did not want you to come to any harm.
Got a funny way of showing it.
Excellent. I had lips that I could whistle. The cartographer.
That's our galaxy. We're beyond the rim.
2 to the 18 light years from Galactic Center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation. But it seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the Flood.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And Truth?
Near one of the Ark's supraluminal communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The meddler has triggered a barrier, a defensive perimeter around the Ark's core. The barrier will be difficult to disable. How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
Spark, move.
must get past that barrier, or the method will destroy it all.
Chief, you got a whole mess of hostile air inbound. Get back inside while we take them out.
Follow the Oracle, Spartan. I will help your sergeant clear the sky.
Sir, Pelican's gonna land one level down.
Hang tight, Chief. We're on our way.
Has come.
Drop the chief at the first generator, then head to the third. The elites will punch right. right down the middle.
Roger that.
Charlie, Foxtrot. Tower 1 approach is active AAA.
Mayday! I can't control it!
Pelican down! Pelican down!
Break yourself! We're going in a little high!
Commander, this is hitting on 2-3. We've lost my wingman and our only hog. Over. Roger that, Hocus. Get out of there.
Secure, Commander. Hostile anti-air has been neutralized.
Hold position. I'm on my way. Shipmaster, begin diversionary bombardment.
I will beat the Prophet's shield like a drum. By the time the barrier falls, he will beg for mercy.
Spark believes Truth can activate the rings at any time. If he does, Earth, every being in the galaxy, Halo will kill them all. Get to the first tower. Shut it down.
Oh, my God.
bad move.
Chief, you've got to offline that tower. Get inside that tower. Take it down.
Inside that tower! Stick together. Check your corners.
They're here! Kill them!
Is it over?
Look at me! I'm a killing machine! We'll secure this location!
Dang, I ever like I'll drive. Here we go.
I can use an electric drive.
Got a flight of birds that need an escort. Take the Hornet, get those pelicans safely to the third tower.
Shotgun!
I could use a ride.
I'll drive!
Hey,
I'm working on my...
the flanks!
Dark in this tower and the barrier will fall. Go, Spartan. We have no time to waste.
Now, Prophet, your end has come.
My journey. By the gods, brace for impact!
What's your status?
Significant damage. Weapon system disabled.
Move to a safe distance. Stay away from the flood.
Why would the parasite come here?
The Ark is out of range of all the active installations. Priority, we must contain this outbreak before...
No. First, we stop Truth. Then we deal with the flood.
Hold your fire!
I must see the point of impact. Assess the damage to the arc.
Top of the hill. No hide. You cannot risk your capture by the flood.
Shipmaster's carrier is out of commission, Chief. I need you to take down Truth. Flood's just going to put pressure on him and accelerate his plans. Punch through the cliffs. Get inside that citadel.
Scarabs! Repeat! Two scarabs!
out. Well done. Marines, kill the stragglers.
It asked, and I answered. For a moment of safety, I loosed damnation on the stars.
My faithful, stand firm. Though our enemies crowd around us, we tread the blessed path. In a moment, I will light the rings, and all who believe shall be saved.
Chief, how close are you?
Not close enough.
That the best you got? Oh, come on. Impress me. Stop! You imbecile! He wants you to kill him.
I'd prefer that you did not.
What's the matter, big shot? Can't start your own party.
I admit, I need your help. That secret dies with all the rest.
Johnson, sound off.
Get out of here!
Not without you.
You delay the inevitable. One of you will light the rings. You cannot hope to kill them all.
You're right.
Do it. Me. Then you. Now. No! Your forefathers wisely set aside their compassion, steeled themselves for what needed to be done. I see now why they left you behind. You were weak, and gods must be strong.
Not shoot, but listen. Let me lead you safely to our foe. Only you can halt what he has set in motion.
Oh!
How could I have known the parasite would follow? So far are we along the path, but I must strain to hear the clumsy patter of their pursuit. Know this, my brothers. They may foul the way with their charred and broken bones, but they will not stop the journey.
Stop the rains. Save the rest.
Can you see, Arbiter? The moment of salvation is at hand.
It will not last.
Your kind never believed in the promise of the sacred ring.
Lives for the weak. Beacons for the deluded. I will have my revenge on a prophet. Not a plague.
My feet tread the path. I shall become a god.
You will be food. Nothing more.
No!
Headstones pushed aside, corpses shift and offer room. A fate you must abide. Betrayed one villain for another.
Akin! Bear
to keep hold of her, Chief. No way I can pick you up. Head back to the lift. Find a way down.
Thief, but I keep what I steal.
What do you see?
Just now, but I had my hopes. What will you do?
Light it.
Then we are agreed. A tactical pulse will completely eradicate the local infestation. I will personally oversee the final preparations, though it will take time to...
How will you light it?
Up our survivors, fall back to the dawn. Arbiter will do the same with the elites. Cortana's in there somewhere.
Thank you.
Child of my enemy, why have you come? I offer no forgiveness. A father's sins passed to his son. You came for her. We exist together now, two corpses in one grave.
Collection of lies, that's all I am. Stolen thoughts and memories.
Yet, perhaps a part of her remains.
Thank you.
time has taught me patience, but basking in new freedom, I will know all that I possess!
I have walked the edge of the abyss. I have seen your future, and I have learned.
Submit! End her torment and my own! she hides, or I shall feast upon your bones!
You found me. But so much of me is wrong. Out of place. You might be too late.
You know me. When I make a promise.
You keep it.
I do know how to pick 'em.
Lucky me. Do you still have it?
The activation index from the first Halo ring. A little souvenir I hung on to, just in case. Got an escape plan?
Thought I'd try shooting my way out. Mix things up a little.
Just keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember? Chief, get me out of this place. I don't want to stay.
Now, at last I see. Her secret is revealed.
You need to buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
friendly contact. Who would be crazy enough to come in here?
We are aboard. Humans and elites. Will you not come with us, brother? No. This is our fight. And I will see it finished.
Johnson, do you have the frigate?
Yes, ma'am. I'll land her as close to the control room as I can.
Safe is better than close, Sergeant Major.
Roger that. And ma'am, it's good to have you back.
Exactly sure what will happen when we fire it.
We'll head for the portal. And we'll all go home.
Through the cliffs. cheap bow.
Cover, Chief. Meet you at the top of that tower. Keep moving, Chief. I got your back.
Was that the monitor? You didn't tell me he was here. Well, we are finally doing what he wanted.
Open up! Coast is clear.
Not for long. I'm tracking additional dispersal pods. It'll be hitting any minute.
Chief! Arbiter! Let's move!
Do I take life or give it? Who is victim and who is foe?
It's trying to rebuild itself on this ring.
Hurry! Control room's close!
Yank me, Chief.
I'm not gonna lose her, too.
Oh, hello. Wonderful news. The installation is almost complete.
Terrific.
Yes, isn't it? I have begun my simulations. No promises, but initial results indicate this facility should be ready to fire in just a few more days.
We don't have a few more days.
But a premature firing will destroy the Ark.
Deal with it.
We'll destroy this installation.
Unacceptable!
Unacceptable! Absolutely unacceptable! Protocol dictates action! I see now that helping you was wrong! Child of my makers, inheritor of all they left behind, you are Forerunner. But this ring is mine. I take no pleasure in doing what must be done. Do not deserve this ring! I have kept it safe! It belongs to me!
Not for long!
Kick his ass!
My eye! Do you mean to fly? Accept your
I'm getting you out of here.
No. No, you're not. No. Don't let her go. Don't ever let her go. Send me out.
Sorry.
sorry, Spartan. But come.
Doorway in the cliffs, Chief. The Dawn is on the other side. Be the end of us, Chief. There, Johnson's Warthog. Come on, Spartan, go, go, go!
sent.
For us, the storm has passed. The war is over. But let us never forget those who journeyed into the howling dark and did not return. For their decision required courage beyond measure, sacrifice, and unshakable conviction that their fight, our fight, was elsewhere. As we start to rebuild, this hillside will remain barren, a memorial to heroes fallen. They ennobled all of us, and they shall not be forgotten.
Reset! Up!
I remember how this war started, what your kind did to mine. I can't forgive you, but you have my thanks for standing by him to the end. Hard to believe he's dead.
Were it so easy?
Thank you.
Things look different without the Prophet's lies clouding my vision. I would like to see you alone, to know that it is safe.
Fear not, for we have made it safe.
By your word, Operator.
Take us home.
Chief? Can you hear me?
I thought I'd lost you, too.
What happened?
I'm not sure. When Halo fired, it shook itself to pieces. Did a number on the Ark. The portal couldn't sustain itself. We made it through just as it collapsed. Well, some of us made it. Truth and the Covenant, the Flood, it's finished.
It's finished.
I'll drop a beacon, but it'll be a while before anyone finds us. Years, even.